Good morning, students. So yesterday we learned about this lesson. Okay, retelling match. So Arya and Sumantha, two friends. So one day evening, he reached the Feroz Shah Kotla Stadium in 4 o'clock at the evening time. Okay. So now they showed their tickets to the ticket checker. And went in. So Hari and Suman. Hari and Suman. Their tickets to the ticket checker and went in. They showed their tickets to the ticket checker and went in. So within a few minutes, the two captains, Virendra Sehwag of Delhi Daredevils and Daniel Pretoria of Royal Challengers, came for the toss. Here, two teams. First one is Delhi Daredevils. Here is two teams, Delhi Daredevils and Royal Challengers. So Delhi Daredevils captain is Virendra Sehwag. Captain name is Virendra Sehwag. Next, Royal Challengers team captain Daniel Pretoria. Okay, here two teams, Delhi Daredevils and Royal Challengers. Delhi Daredevils captain is Virendra Sehwag. Next to Royal Challengers captain is Daniel Pretoria. So in this two team captains came for the toss. Bangalore won the toss and decided to the bat first. Bangalore means Royal Challengers. Royal Challengers first won the toss to decide to batting first. The crowd shouted, "Come on Bangalore, you can do it." Some of them yelled nothing but kopam. Yelled and kopam. So we are with you, Bangalore. So next, the beating of drums and shouting of the spectators filled the air with some kind of magic. So spectators, nothing but audience. So prekshakulu, Telugu meaning prekshakulu. Spectators, nothing but audience. So audience filled the air with some kind of magic in the ground. Hari and Suman had never been to a stadium before to watch a cricket match. So it was a completely new experience for Hari and Suman. Okay. Next to the Delhi team came in for fielding and their supporters shouted loudly. Okay, fielding. Fielding means to act as a fielder. Fielder on the playing field. So next, the first bowler from the Delhi Daredevils daredevils. Next, he bowled very fast and Chris Gayle hit the ball up in the air. So, Chris Gayle. Chris Gayle hit the ball up in the air. Okay? The spectators shouted and clapped as it went out of the stadium. So, ball was went out of the stadium. Hari said, what a shot. Look at fielder is running to catch the ball. So, but he just cannot reach anywhere near it. Suman said, it is a good shot. What did Suman said? It is a good shot. So, even Irfan Pathan clapped for Chris Gayle. Hari said, see that's true sportsman spirit. Sportsman spirit. So, meaning is taking in a good sense.
Cafeteria means
Oh, the people are rushing to the cafeteria. So, cafeteria means dining hall or lunch room. They bought two cans of orange juice and a big packet of popcorn. So, they bought two cans of orange juice. Two cans of orange juice and a big packet of popcorn. Soon the match started. Okay? Soon the match started.